Things are about to get toxic. Here comes Gigi Dolan.
The following contest is a tables match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring, representing Toxic Attraction, from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan.
A woman who began her wrestling career at the age of 17 years old.
And she's one of the youngest female competitors in WWE, but already has a veteran's mindset. Don't let the looks fool you. Dolan can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
I'm so excited because here comes the TCB tank.
And from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
Well, Shotzi had a long and arduous road to get to WWE, but now she's enjoying herself.
Oh, any road's gonna be long if you're driving a tank that slowly.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman.
Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
Time for a tables match where the only way you can win is putting your opponent through a table.
No need to yell out, we want tables. They are out and about, and someone's gonna go through them.
Oh. What a forearm! High impressive counter.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Oh,
snapping the leg.
And
off the ropes.
Uh-oh. Running Hurricane Rana. It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off. Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Clothesline.
Springboard.
Plunge, are you kidding me?
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And returning to the ring. A tables match is a whole different type of unpredictable, isn't it?
That's an understatement, Cole.
There are so many ways to send your opponent through a table, and all of them have the potential to backfire. Despite all appearances, a tables match actually takes a lot more brains than brawn.
She's staying elusive.
She wants to take this match outside.
Sends her to the outside. The wheels are turning. Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Steer clear of that.
Right to the spine.
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Forearm right to the jaw. An impressive chain of moves from Gigi.
Gigi loves to have this kind of control.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And Shotzi didn't see that coming. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Side. Knee right to the jaw. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? And back into the ring she goes. To the outside.
This could get wild.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
This won't win the match. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match. No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Into the corner now. Ah, Shotzi. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Setting foot in the ring now. Moves outside. What's the plan here? And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Propelled into the table.
She re-enters the ring now.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Put down face first.
Bang!
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Returning to the ring now.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Flipping senton finds the mark.
Gigi catches her by surprise.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Going a step ahead there.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
Gets inside the ring.
Shotzi absolutely not backing down. And she dodged that one nicely.
Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis.
Oh. Oh, this is not going to be good. Hoisting
him up. Shotzi's your new champion.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner and new NXT Women's Champion, Shotzi.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.